in life is to shoot for peace of mind. Make good choices. Keep your dick in your pants. Ladies, keep your legs closed. Because half your problems come when you start fucking around, when you start dating in life. You take that relationship shit the fuck out and focus on your money and focus on what you want to obtain in life. The rest is easy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I think 50 Cent said it. Like, when you got money, you don't have to chase women anymore.
You don't.
The roles get reversed.
Yep.
You know, like, being a successful man walking into a room is like being a beautiful woman walking into that same room.
Yep, so true.
You know, everyone will look at you.
Everyone will look at you.
You are the center of attention. When you meet somebody and they already know your reputation before you even open your mouth.
It's awesome.
It's a different dynamic.
Yes, it is.
And to all the fellas out there who are going through women problems, who are, you know, having girls cheat on them, who are mm-hmm. chasing after women, who are stressing out, girls ain't calling them back. And I used to be that guy.
Right.
Like, I'm not speaking to some fly dude that's been like a player his whole life. Nah. Yeah. I was that struggling dude. I was a computer programmer. Yeah. I was completely, there was no DJ Vlad for decades to come.
Yeah.
And I got into some stressful situations with women.
Yeah.
Once I became successful, all that just went away.
Yep.
Just goes away.
It goes away.
Because, and a lot of it is the confidence.
Yes, I agree. I agree.
It's just, it's within you. You just become more confident in who you are, where you could just go and approach anyone you feel like approaching.
Right.
And there is nothing more alluring to a woman than confidence.
Yep. It goes to for your basketball players, your baseball players, all that. It might be corny as hell growing up, but once you achieve that, your confidence goes out the roof. But